A highly decorated veteran gets a new medal for his service in World War II. Ormand Strickland was awarded a Bronze Star this week by North Carolina Congressman Richard Hudson. The Army veteran from Fayetteville was injured in Germany during the war and was awarded a Purple Heart. A Bronze Star was also awarded, but never presented until now. Thank you for your service. A little house with a big history hidden.